Officially kick off summer this weekend. There are many ways to get and stay fit through the summer season. Danny is here, Danny Campbell, the founder of Title Boxing Club, with some great moves that you could try at home. And Kim was just relaying a story of a friend of hers who's gone to the club and like half the size.
6 months.
And this, how does that work? I mean, that's pretty amazing.
Well, it's such a great workout that if you do it, we have a guarantee with our club, if you do it just 3 hours a week, 90 days, if you don't get any results, we give all your money back. And you get incredible results. You'll burn up to 1,000 calories an hour, work out every muscle fiber in your body, and have fun doing it.
Okay, now, if a person is totally a novice at this, might be somewhat intimidated by the thought of boxing or whatever, what can they expect?
Well, you can expect to come into a real friendly atmosphere, a culture that is just a real good vibe, the music going, get your heart rate going, heavy bags hanging, and get to burn that stress release, emotional release,
Kim,
empower
stress
you,
release. Yeah,
self-confidence,
and
no reason.
Learn a little self-defense on top of it all, but at the same time, really get a great workout.
And is this guys, gals, who's your main clientele, do you think?
It's a mixture. It's middle class, upper middle class people. It's people who are working, never thought about hitting a heavy bag, never thought about this kind of workout. These gyms are always located in the inner city, but we've taken that techniques of the workout, brought them into the suburbs, and said, don't worry about getting hit, because we're not in here to teach boxers. We're here to show you the techniques of that workout so you can get in shape. And the thing that we really just don't touch upon, the women really love, is such a stress reliever.
All right, let's talk about that stress. This is Jennifer, right?
Jessie.
This is
Tessie.
Jessie, I'm sorry. And she's all set.
Really good
kicker. Yeah, really. Okay, so let's do a basics.
Yeah, I'm going to show you how you could get ready at home if you wanted to start thinking about it. This is what happens when you hit the heavy bag, you go home, you start thinking about it. So one of the most important aspects of the whole workout is your footwork.
Okay.
So the first thing she's got to do is get her feet right. She's a right-hander, so she's going to put her right foot in back, her left foot out front, and get on the balls of her feet so she has a little twist to her.
Okay.
Then she's going to have her hands up with elbows in, as you can see, and we practice with shadow boxing where she'll just practice throwing a left jab and turn it over. As you can see, this loosens up all of her back muscles, her triceps, her elbows, her lat muscles, gets the whole back workout. Then she'll throw the right hand where she twists her up body and gets the power into it. And as you can see, she gets her back, her shoulders into it. Then so she is, if she's going to go at a slow motion or a half speed, work a little shadow boxing, go ahead and half speed, Jesse. Like if you were hit, go ahead a little faster. And this is how she would be hitting the bag.
Then so she during when she's out there, she's smacking a bag,
hitting
right?
the bag, okay. And she's keeping the punches straight. Then she may throw some uppercuts. She'll turn it up underneath, and she starts working the lat muscles. Then to really work her lower extremities, we may have her do some bends down like she's hitting the body, so she would dip down low, and this really works her quad muscles, works her buttocks, works everything that women are really concerned with, losing weight. When you get your heart rate up to 160 beats a minute, and all of a sudden you start working these muscles, that blood flow goes right down into that area.
And it's not working with weights or anything. I mean, this is just doing what your body does, right?
We tell everybody, if you want to get strong, lift weights. If you want to get in shape, you want to get cardio, you want to get conditioned, you want to get your body change, you come to Title Boxing Club.
All right, very good. Guys, thank you so much for coming on by. Jesse, thank you. Looking good. There are locations, about 10 of them around the area, as a matter of fact. And for more information, head over to our website, fox4kc.com/onair. Fox 4 News at 8. We'll be right at 7.